Most often you will see Schipperke without a tail, and you can read online that this is a tailless breed, but honestly they can be born with the tail as well. But even then, the tail is typically docked when the puppy is born. If you would like to see the long and curly tail of the Schipperke, your best bet will be to visit one of the countries where the tail docking is illegal.